No, this one's actually about a road train. In Australia, outback Australia, we've got a lot of roads that are just long and not so wide. So if you're driving down the road and you want to pass somebody, it's very hard. You have to sort of put one wheel on the bitumen, get one wheel on the bitumen and one wheel on the gravel to sort of go past. And sometimes you've got a drop on either side of the road, the bitumen to the side of the road, gravel, about that much, which can be very hard. What this story is about is me and a mate driving down the road. It was 1976 in a little Escalade I used to have, a little two-door thing. We're driving down the road, and then next thing, the whole night sort of lit up like day, and because it was in the night. And what it was is this bloody road train right behind us. So it was tooting its horn and carrying on. And if you listen, you can hear me, mate, screaming and yelling in the back. And the truck driver telling us to get off the bloody road. It's a road train.